President Clinton was approached by a woman after a political speech. She said, "If you were my husband, I would poison your tea." Bill replied, "If you were my wife, I would gladly drink it."